The idea of the play was finding a gentle way to talk to non-Indigenous kids so that not to scare, not to affront, not to ridicule, but to ask kids to think about where we are in this country at the moment, where we've come from, what we might do. And for Indigenous kids, I wanted our kids to have a way of answering those perennial questions that we get all the time about identity and about the past.